Welcome back to Primal Gaming, and Primal continues to complete Red Faction 2. We're... Oh, there it is.
Ooh, ooh, visitor, visitor, can't hurt me. I'm safe down here. Trains can't hit me.
Trains can't. You know what can though? What? I've got no grenades. Oh god! It sounds like a train's coming. They're quite noisy about it, though, aren't they? Well, that's interesting.
Soapot says, mind the tracks, mind the tracks. Don't mind me. I mind the tracks. Don't you know where to go, silly man? Go to the bathroom.
Whoa, just teleported. So you want me to go to the bathroom? Cool, okay. That's a stupid shotgun. Why are they all partying around that side? Okay, strange. Okay, that looks suspicious. So I'm going to go... Fuck. That. Right, so I guess really, really have to go to the bathroom. Fucking suicidal spiders! Fuck me! This is quite unreasonable. I need to speak to your manager. Or at the very least, the groundskeeping staff. Maintenance? Fucking hell! Fucking shit! Okay, so let's go through that. This, doing this on hard would be obscene! Oh my god, I'm almost out of here. That's the same, but he shall. Okay, let's use. Okay. Let's use the shotgun for now then. I don't know what or how I feel about this weapon, but while I've got my ammo, I have not really had much choice. And I love that there's random chicks just chilling here. Hi, what's going on? Okay, I'll try and refrain. Okay. It is the far side of the bridge. Way to just change the weapon on me, you fuck. Really? Why would that be a thing if there was nothing down there?
Alias, Quill, destroy the bridge to block Sopot's reinforcements.
Roger that. We'll show him how it's done, sir.
With sexual charges?
Grenade!
Oh fuck, there's a train coming! This is all very confusing. Yeah, you do! I think they might be. I don't even know how he died. Oh, right, you're... what's a this? Hey! What's up?
Alias, you're the demolitions guy, so I'll leave this to you. To blow the bridge, you'll need to rig all three pylons. Knock out the concrete layer on each pylon. Then plant your charge on the steel core inside. When you're done, you'll have 30 seconds to get back here. I'll be watching your back through my scope.
30 seconds doesn't seem like a whole lot of time. So, what's the best way to do this sort of shit? Let's have a look at controls. Blah 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 blah. Five primary, secondary, use. Might be just G because I've got it there. That's a thing. Is it just gonna go off? That's presumably the steel on the inside. Nope, that did not work. Oh, you're kidding me.
Alias, I'm on the far side of the bridge. Get over here.
Sorry here. Dude got hit by a train.
Alias, Quill, destroy the bridge to block Sopot's reinforcements.
Roger that. We'll show him how it's done, sir.
Trains. Boo.
Demolitions guy, so I'll leave this to you. To blow the bridge, you'll need to rig all three pylons. Knock out the concrete layer on each pylon. Then plant your charge on the steel core inside.
When you're done, you'll have 30 seconds
to get back here. I'll be watching your back for my scope.
Okay. I don't know if this is going to make a difference, but hey, I'll try it. Where's G? just not can run over a train this time.
Alias, train coming from my side.
Thank you.
Good work.
Okay, there we go. Fuck, I can see the train! Okay, you do that. Just wait for my health to regen here, why not? Just admire the view. Fuck off! Dramatic? Pre-rendered cinematic. Spared no expense.
Wait, need a gunner. Can... Let's go, Alias.
Oh my god, I'm in a tank now.
Sopot's headed for the Citadel.
There's no bloody weapon cooldown, no ammo. What? What are you talking about, you lunatic? Oh my god, you've just... Why are you taking me, you psycho idiot? Use the gun, okay, is that what I meant to be doing? I think there must be someone under the treads. More kills! And the blue car!
Our people are getting slaughtered by the process! I'm transmitting their location!
Our people? I think not. Our people would let a few ugly stop them. I'm too far away to help. Strike! Alias, where are you guys?
We can get there. Mission follow, sir.
Grant, but do not get distracted from your primary objective. Sopot must die. Remember, we're all working for the same cause. Free elections. And the destruction of the technology that you created those horrible creatures.
The building was literally just a face, not like polygons, just a face. Oh god, this game. I swear Dolphin said that this was a good game. And pay no toll! They were shooting at me.
Get the hell out of the way.
Oh, that's another tank. Hey, stop being tanky, tank. Oh, these guys are just gonna walk into the line of fire anyway. Is the tank actually dead? I think it might be. It's not moving anymore. No, it's clearly not. The game engine couldn't support rush hour. I'm impressed. That was like five vehicles. You've got us bogged, you moron. That fucker with the sword over there. From where?
Stop. Anyone asks, that first
plan.
I can't do it all.
I can't do shit when they're that close. Okay, here's a question. Which group's the terrorist group? Take that, Windows.
Friendly spotted. Check your fire. You're not the only one handy with explosives.
What? You're not exploding anything. It's dead. Show your bills. These guys are on fire. Anyone want to tell them that?
Suppose a tank is valid identification.
Good to see the
Sorry,
sign.
I left my badge at home.
It sounds like Jason Statham. try all battle armor. This is a level transition. I suspect it might be. Fucking sneaky motherfucker. Because, like, if it's not a level transition, then that means there's something coming up behind me. Curious that you don't know what the bonus objectives are until they've happened.
Alias, there's the Citadel.
Oh, that thing there.
This looks like a good place to bomb.
Look sharp, Alias. Get to the compound's central courtyard. I doubt your entrance went unnoticed. The whole thing will be onion seconds.
Breach in section A.
Maybe less. Get the lead out.
That was green thing. Brooks one. You have it. Incendiary grenades. A satchel here and a satchel there. Here, a satchel there, a satchel everywhere, a satchel. Bitch there ever was, is that what you're gonna say? Because I think you're wrong if you did. Was there another door here? Yes, there was. My bad.
This is Echo. Great work, guys. Remember, the Red Faction is behind you. That's all. Make yourself useful and shut up.
Oh, fucking Jesus. Surrender yourself. I blew up the car. Rude. I don't know why I'm killing them. I think it's the right thing to do.
See that shot?
Quit bragging, keep firing! Alias, it's starting to get hot out here. We need you.
Oh, what do you think I'm doing? I'm just fucking around. Not killing anything.
Ice.
shock grenade. I fired literally one volley. They chose to stand in the way of it. That's our own fucking problem.
It's Tangier. The base schematic shows subterranean tunnels all over the place. If you're not up for a fight, one of them might get you to the objective faster.
Holy fuck. Okay, that's the timer, so we've just had a transition, so we'll stop there. Yeah, this has been Primal Gaming, and Primal completes Red Faction 2. Thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and as always, we shall see you next time. Bye.